Actually, I got Kim Polk out there in the audience.